spread throughout Europe.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
They are involved. I'll stop it.
Run DNA checks through all the outlying agencies. Nothing.
Somewhere in this city, there's a mob-owned casino in the sewer. Now I've heard everything.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Mented bodies, like our salvation seekers, we carry the seeds of divinity within us, the future of the Theo human race.
I was talking about some serious shit, so let's keep going. First of all, let me get this out of the way when talking about the Og.
Hey, все, хватит.
What are you saying?
Will be arrested and relocated to designated AUG-only locations. Safety is the primary concern, especially in the wake of the AUG.
Getting hazard pay.
Yeah, well, there's the problem right there.
That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life. It will certainly be a while before any of us forget it. This is a life.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
What these journalists overlook, however, is the damage these hackers leave in their wake. Last year, the Collective shut down London's traffic grid, causing gridlock for hours and preventing life-saving medical transports from getting through. In Chile, they committed massive voter fraud when they rigged the electronic voting system and elected a 12-year-old boy as president. Combat drones attacked St. Petersburg. And in the US, millions of workers lost their jobs when the Collective leaked classified corporate documents, causing several. Companies to go bankrupt. Between you and me, folks, the Collective is one of the most dangerous. Despite whatever praises the underground media wants to sing. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikin. Ariel is constantly
ringing. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Up in the stratosphere. Back to New York, and a more in-depth look at UN Security Council Resolution 3.